there's a variation on the set piece. Hernandez delivery and again Leia the target. Michael Thwaite with the clearing header for the Gold Coast. Cruz, Vargas, back to Cruz, Thompson, oh that's brilliant, that is absolutely magnificent, two for Archie Thompson, four for Melbourne.
Absolutely wonderful work again, the interchange between Cruz and Vargas was stunning, and Cruz would have been entitled to have the shot himself, but he's kept his head, looked at the angles, found Thompson in space, and Archie had it lined up very from Vargas, then Cruz with the control, and Thompson had that set up so early, he knew exactly what he was going to do, and he bent one into that far corner. That is stunning from the Melbourne Victory.
The quality of that play, the quality of the finishing has been of the highest standard. And that's the reaction from the Melbourne supporters.